We see that you don't know what to do for yourself, and we're not surprised. It took us a long time to come up with a plan ourselves.
A plan?
I know that the Colonel offered to help you, and you turned him down. We have decided to accept.
What are you talking about?
We're talking about winter in Buffalo. That's what we're talking about. Your grandparents are finding that George's real father has taken up a lot of his time, and they now have enough free time to focus on you.
What?
I don't know if you've noticed lately, but you have 6 brothers and sisters. You've gotten more than our fair share of attention and energy. We have to do what's best for everyone.
So what is best for everybody is to ship me off to Siberia to live with old people?
Yep, that's basically it. You'll live with your grandparents. George will move into the guest house with his dad for the time being. You'll work at the community center for the homeless, with your first couple of paychecks going to Sam and David. Then, starting in January, you and Grandma Ruth will take a course together at the community college there.
Okay. What are my other choices?
You don't have any other choices. We're taking you to the airport. You're catching the red eye to New York tonight.
What about my car?
As of today, the car's in my name. We'll keep making the payments until we decide to do something else.
And what am I going to drive in Buffalo?
Well, that really is the least of my worries. Once he feels he can trust you, I'm sure the Colonel will make you a deal on driving his Impala. It's a classic.
Yeah, and what if I say no? What if I don't want to do this? What if I am not going to do this?
You tell us. I mean, you come up with a better plan before it's time to leave for the airport, and we'll consider it.
I put 2 suitcases in your room.
We're pulling out of the driveway at 9.
You were right. I didn't know how to get myself out of trouble. I actually tried praying for some way to get out of the mess I was in. But if this is the answer to my prayers, then I'm never praying about anything again.
Final boarding call for flight 1326, departing from Buffalo, day 10.
Oh, don't blame your father. He didn't do this alone. I did it too.
Forget it. I know it was his idea.
It's time to go.
You always said it's better to have an angry kid than a dead kid.
This is the right thing to do. I know you know in your heart of hearts. This is the right thing to do.